Extreme temperatures in the Kalahari call for extreme adaptations for the residents living there. Sociable weavers have risen to the challenge in the building of extremely large communal nests weighing up to a ton that resemble avian apartment blocks and can host up to 100 breeding pairs, including the odd home crasher who might even take up permanent residence in these well-built structures with their ready supply of lizard delicacies. The weavers never venture far from their nests, which are their sanctuary in a hostile environment, providing a shady retreat in summer when temperatures can rise up to 45 degrees centigrade. And a warm refuge, with space enough for 5 adults to huddle together to retain body heat on a winter's night when temperatures can drop as low as minus 12 degrees centigrade. Because of the important role the communal nests play in the birds' very survival, there is constant activity around them with everyone working together in both building and improving them. This shared activity of nest building is carried through into raising the chicks and fending off predators like cobras that eat the eggs, with youngsters integrating into communal living as helpers, taking over empty nests or extending the size of the apartment block by building new dwellings.